You know, I tend to kind of, you know, channel anxiety through work. So that when the pandemic hit, obviously, like so many people, my anxiety levels were supercharged. So was my productivity. I tended to just pour myself into work. And that's not always the healthy thing, by the way. I don't mean that. I'm not advocating for that. But yeah, I was busy during that. Now I'm taking about 11 months away from film and just be with my family. And I'm super grateful for that.